Chapter 4. A Treacherous Trail. On the way to Artia, our heroes took a shortcut through the aquatic land known as the Sonnet Swamps. Thank you. Jot cleared his mind. Now he was ready to grab the fish. Fish grabbed. The plucky squire gently released the fish into the water. And there it regained its composure. Our heroes ventured on. The sounds of the daytime chorus began to fade, and the light began to dwindle.
Ha! Thank you.
Bugs. Jot readied the elven bow. It was time to put its powers to the test. Drew his bow back as far as he could and shot that creature right in the eye. The Plucky Squire had squashed the bugs.
Thank you.
Jock could hear the big buck through the entranceway. He readied his bow. It was time to finish this, once and for all. The bug was bestie. Yeah. The Plucky Squire, triumphant. Thank you. Finally, our heroes were out of the swamps. The sun on their faces felt most pleasant as they continued on their way. After some time, they arrived. At Artia.